The Female Poets of the 17th Century, Volume 1. For much of history, women have been seen rather than heard. Their thoughts, their views have lain too long in the shadows of our culture. Whilst this traditional view has some merit, it is not entirely accurate. Here, gathered together in this volume, we can, through their words, experience their lives. We can hear their voices, their thoughts, joys, loves, and losses. For the female poet, there was always the confining hand of men to instruct that their time was perhaps spent more productively elsewhere. These lines, these gilded verses, often protest otherwise. The contribution of women in these earlier centuries is immense, and in this series we bring together poets who have created some of the most beautiful and expressive lines ever written. And remember, these words, these telling lines, have been written against the grain of society's male bias. With their remembered words, these female poets have given us a history that we can all now share.